Dr. Yusuf JS is the senior pastor and founder of Touch for Recovery Outreach International, Call of God into full-time ministry with heavy apostolic and prophetic mantle for the restoration of lives and dignities. His ministrations are characterized by deep, undiluted insight from the Word of God, accurate word of knowledge, and the demonstration of the power of God in supernatural healings, miracles, signs, and wonders.
If this man would use his own mouth to say it, because he's just feeling pain, but if he can say, I agree or not, him, and say, if I finish, I will give the property to the church. In this church, of God, this man will walk. Now, let me shock this man small. You are looking for money to go to India. Because that's somebody who help him around here. People are looking for money to go to India. Now, that's where they want him to die. As he go in for the operation with that one. Okay, what are you looking for in politics? It's your business you should concentrate on. It's just politics, and this is what politics have done. When you are not called into it, you are not supposed to go into
it. We will finish you.
What you are not anointed to do, you don't go to do it. You cause problems for yourself. I don't want to force him. Okay? Will you be willing to give the same church you drove out as a rich man from the building that God gave you money to build? Will you give it the work?
The Bible doesn't say you will do it.
Everybody stretch forth your legs. Don't make this kind of mistake. When God asks for one tomo in your hand, if it's available, drop it quickly. Because the very moment you don't drop it, it becomes a poison. Thank you, Lord. I don't want to waste time. I just pray for this man now. Congratulations, you can go back to your seat. Thank you, Jesus. The hand is full, the leg is full.
Miracle worker.
Don't ever take something. God needs something. Just for people to be praying. You said no. Who are you? Who created you? To pray, you said no.
Show me miracle today.
If God give you an opportunity to have one combo, is to serve him.
Yes.
Shut up.
Please.
Now. Okay. What you desire so much that you went in and they attack you, I heard that I should deliver you and send you back to them. I'm now anointing you, because if David had stepped out without oil, he would have become like this. So I'm going to anoint you now to go and take political position. And anybody who dare you will die before their time.
Jesus.
They say you can't be. It's not possible. You may have money, but you cannot lead us. But me, I'm telling you, because you are releasing that property to church, it has become your lifeguard. As long as they pray there, you will live.
Amen.
Give me the oil. It's a prophetic direction. I need 7 women. If you're a woman, come. No problem, just come. I'm the one calling you. 7.
It's so powerful. So powerful.
Come and help me push him here. I put it in water. I saw 7 holy men that stood in agreement to do this. Now I am empowering 7 women in the Holy Ghost to be asked.
Oh, calm down.
If those people fall from the sky, woman will not give birth to them. Then the womb of that out because we understand it. It is revealed to be redeemed. Right now, wherever they tie your body, I command you to loose. Somebody in the congregation, can you shout fire 3 times? Life has come. Because the Lord took me and I saw this body has been released. The original body has come. The fake body is moving. 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 I command every weakness to come out in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hold it, mommy. Touch this hand. Very cold. Touch the back. Very cold. The sign that the hand is dead. Very cold. But right now, life is coming in. Life is coming in. Life is coming in. Give them spiritual money. I want to give you money.